Hello, what's up guys, welcome to Digital Creations, and in this quick Premiere Pro tutorial you will learn how to add Photoshop files inside of Premiere Pro. So let's get started. Now guys, I'm going to import Photoshop files, so go to project panel and double click in the project panel, and here you can import Photoshop file. Now guys, this dialog box will open, and here some options here: merge all layers, merge some layers, or you want to add the in your project. So you can import individual layers. So I select merge all layers and hit OK to import or add Photoshop files or titles. So simply drag and drop this Photoshop files in your timeline where you want to add, and I'm going to reduce the size of this Photoshop file. And now guys, we can edit this Photoshop file. So I don't want this background, so right click in the Photoshop file and go to edit in Photoshop, and here this file is open in Photoshop. So I'm going to add some tags. And I want to delete this background, so I'm just going to delete it and simply save this file and go to Premiere Pro, and here you will see this file is automatically changed, and it by using Adobe dynamic linking. So you can add this file into your projects very easy way, and you can add some effects into that layer, Photoshop layer. So I just apply this chromatic aberration or create animation. Let's say I apply some video transition, go to immersive video, and I'm just going to apply this. This video, don't forget to like, subscribe and share my videos. Thanks for watching Digital Creations.